All right, so today starts my third playthrough of the game. I'm gonna be looking through all the secrets, and I'm gonna share tips and things I've learned while playing my first two times. And we're gonna go for the free building a lot more. So hope you enjoy. And I will be playing this on PS4. Fair warning, some of the story aspects of this game are quite long. I will try to get through them as quickly while providing time for you to read as well. I do have all the DLC currently available for the game, and we got an update coming next month to look forward to. So we should be getting some new content as well that I'm not aware of. I have also played Dragon Quest Builders 1, so I have a save file from that one, which includes the Dragon Lord's throne and banner, as well as the heroic hat. So while I am streaming for a few hours at a time, you can ask any questions you may have. I will be uploading this to YouTube in batches, so you can post any comments and I'll read them when I get the chance and answer as many as I can. Breaking pots. Let's take a look inside. It's some sleep to heal. My cellmate's not very talkative. Naruto run. Oh, looks like I'm not escaping that way. Guess I'm just gonna do what they tell me and bide my time. Fresh seaweed. Slimy but satisfying. If you've never played the Dragon Quest series, these three cities, towns, are from Dragon Quest II. And the Children of Hargon, and High Priest Hargon, and Master of Destruction were all the consorts and cults from Dragon Quest II. The slime, the Draki, they're staples of the Dragon Quest monsters. Yeah, why they all got their tongues sticking out? Like all crafting, building, survival games, you start out punching wood. Punch the captain. Ah, oh, come on. What about you? Yes, thank you for the camera zoom. I don't know how to use it. Yeah, no punching bags, I gotta go punch a friend with a sword. Seems like unfair. Oh, in circles around you. Boy. Don't you know I'm Goku? The bosun. So, fun fact, a bosun is a term for a sailor on a ship, and they're in charge of managing the crew. They take orders from the captain, the bosun delivers it to the rest of the seamen. Oops, I have an epiphany. Yay! I'll beat your ass with a stick. What you think about that? Look, Bosun, I didn't invent a stick. I just thought about how I can use it to whip that ass. I got a bone to pick with you. Oh, come on. If you haven't noticed, this game has a lot of tongue-in-cheek and pun humor. Oh, I forgot about the crow's nest. It's right there. Let's see. Got the helm right here. The build height and length and width of every tower has increased in Dragon Quest Builders 2. So we can do a lot more bigger builds. Although in each story area, it is locked until certain criteria have been met. So we'll have to play within those confines. Quick tip, you can go down ladders quickly as long as you grab on before you hit the floor. You'll take no fall damage that way. And it's not just ladders, you can do that with anything that's climbable, like ivy, ladders, chains. Alright, our first builder's tool. So we can pick up items, if I can base it, and we can rotate items. In first person mode, yeah. Cool. Still play the rest of his shit. Oh, come on. Time to swap the deck. Let's go. Swap it. So ends tutorial ship. Now it's time to make my good escape. Of course I enjoy building things. Wouldn't be your errand boy if I didn't. Truth be told, I only built some torches though. And a stick to beat your crew down. Find me. Where'd this come from? Purple thunder. I do apologize. This text is unskippable. I cannot make it go any faster, and it's super slow. Give a dog a bone. Taking on water. Maybe I should do something about that. Ha, just kidding. Oh yeah. Give me your wood. Oh. So that's a new glitch. I didn't know you could do that. Oh. Looks like the ship's going down. We're going down. So it does a really good job of foreshadowing everything to come, while paying homage to some of the other Dragon Quest games. And so ends Tutorial Ship. Now we go to Tutorial Island. Also in the in-game, it's our free build island, so we got big plans for it. We got some food. Right. Oh, the water makes you move so slow. welcome you here. So it is. This seaside sand here, it's not used for much. It's great for spawning certain types of monsters, but we don't get those right now, so I don't want it taking up my inventory. I can't collect these blocks, so all I can gather right now is food and wood. And this is rocky sand, which you can't collect just yet. Or stony sand. I wonder who that is talking. Yeah, more food. Vitally useful. Can't take the chest right now. Have to remember where that's at and come back for it. Take a look. Yeah, it's a lot of desert. Okay. Let's go collect some more useless sand. Alright. Yeah, my inventory real quick. Got a passage. Isle of Awakening, Land of Infinite Opportunity. So if that name doesn't give you anything, it pays homage to Zelda Link's Awakening for the Game Boy. And we're about to meet the giant fish here soon. Maybe. So, got a big old crop of rocks, can't break. I don't see any food over here. There's some up here, though. Hi, Vegeta. Why don't you come down here and talk to me? Yep, I'm Dersys. Nice to meet you. Never heard of them before. Never heard of Builders? Malroth. Where have I heard that name before? Hey, did you know you share the same name as the Lord of Destruction that Hargon praises? I'll be there in just a minute. Let me get some more food. I'm hungry. My pockets are empty. Alright, so just pro tip. Even though you can break all these blocks here, don't. You can replace them later with a different tool. If you break them, you mess with a few things that happen in the story. Just a heads up, don't do it. I did it. It can be comical, but it can be a nuisance as well. I do these things so you don't have to. Chill, 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 dude. I'm hungry. What we got over here? We got a home. There's a home. What? Alright. Got some more food down here. I'm gonna be eating for days. Yeah, I'm coming.
Who?
Well, we got four bodies, so there's six of us on this island. That's not deserted. That's what you call dead in the water, is it? Yeah. Yeah. Buddy, you weren't on the ship. Oh, look. The annoying one's coughing. Of all the people to not die, it had to be you. Aw, it washed out to sea. Well, at least you got a good burial. How about you? Nope, you're dead too. I really don't care about you, slime, but just to see. Yep, you're dead. I don't have to kill you again. That's what you get for kidnapping me, bitch. Alright. Oh. Got a fish's view. How you doing? You washed ashore. See you, loser. Alright. Hi, buddy. Will you break stuff for me now?
Yeah!
Cool. That means I can save energy. You don't do a lot, do you? Well, that means I can save on energy when he collects stuff for me. No, we're not gonna shut her up permanently. I'm gonna confiscate some of these blocks. I guess I could just use these, but I have a different plan for those. Take these. Oops. Nope, can't grab those. Okay. Can't pick that up. Gonna build with it. Nope, no oil. Got a cypress stick. Yeah, give me food. Alright, how about we go get some more? Alright, I think that's about it for now. Go talk to Goofy. There's no rescue party. I am the rescue party. Don't you know? Yeah, I already did that. Can't you see? How do I make a bonfire? You gonna tell me? Scallywinkle? Don't you mean a clamshell? You want a little mollusk in your diet? I don't think you cook them on a bonfire, but sure. Some beds, huh? You think this is a luxury hotel, do you? Let's see what I can come up with. Straw bedding. Do you think I'm gonna find straw on the beach? Yeah, bossy boots. Who do you think you are? Hey, my name's not Builder. You're not a builder, so you can't train me, bro. Yeah, let's put her out of our misery. I agree. I'm trying, it's not working. Oh, I don't need to know. Thank you. That would be good training. She can train for a triathlon. Alright. No, not builder. A builder. I build you houses. I build weapons. Oh, look at that, you're a seal. You can clap. Congratulations. First rule of rooms, they have to be too high and a door. I don't think that's what makes a room. They're not very good at this building thing. Think about it. Yep, have another epiphany. I can use oil from torches to make a bonfire with some wood. Gotta ask me something. Well, we gotta get to work. It means I destroy shit to make new things. A penny, because there's 10 pennies to a dime, because we're in a base 10 system. Malora, for some reason I don't think you were ever a child. can't break that one. See how the water turns from a bright blue to a dark blue? Don't go out there. Bad things happen. Oh, I think we found our first Scallywinkle. Might not be getting into trouble out there, dog. I'm watching you. Alright. Hey, look, slimes. This is for kidnapping me. Try grass. Okay. Does that mean this is real sand? It is not. Oh, look, you just punched that slime. Good for you, bud. Slimy but satisfying. Alright. Some more food. Thank you. More food. Get more kelp. Got all the materials. All right, let's go make this bonfire. Bet we make three. And put them right. mean, I can make scallywinkles. Huh, place? Cook! Dinner timer. Cooking takes time. This is why you want to make multiple bonfires. It didn't fall in, I put it in the fire. I did it on purpose. Yes, builders can make food. You can make food. I don't know if you can make good food, but you can make food. So our room size is small, medium, large. Tiny, small, medium, large. No, we're just above small. Okay. Food's done. Let's see, we got some crispy kelp. Oh, that's better than the slimy kelp. Okay. Good to know. Need some more of that. Got a scallywinkle. Looks like it's been seared. No, it's mine. I'm not handing over, it's mine. Mine. Fine. Go away. Alright, task number two complete. Now we gotta build some beds. Yeah, no doubt you didn't ask me about my name. Straw bedding made of hay. Except there's no hay. I think I have to do with a grass bed. Alright. Well, let's keep out of the way. Cooking food. Okay. We'll make four pets in case we have a sleepover with someone. So she likes to hum. Is she over there dancing? I'm gonna watch you for a minute. You make me nervous. What are you doing? Yeah, you're waiting on me to cook. You know, you're not supposed to walk on your walls. Get a bed. Yeah, I don't want to sleep by anyone. Okay, Seal, you can stop.
Ripple port.
I don't know where that is. Holy shit, you do hum and dance. Wow. Alright, let me put some food on before I go to sleep. All right. Yeah. It's not like it's my workbench. You can do whatever you want, boy. And I can't wait until you start cooking for me. It's right there. Use it. Hey, no, no, that's not how you use it. Good job. Oh, you failed. When did you get a metal hammer? Yeah, it's not all fun and games. May make you something, huh? Well, got an idea. Let's let you smash things for me more. Alright, just try not to hit me with it, okay? Oh, before I give it to you. Go make more food. Yeah, you strap it to your back like a sword. Got it. Naruto run! Holy shit, a high five. Malarkey. Such a great word. Our friendship level increased. We're best buds. That Super Saiyan power. Wanton Destruction. Yeah, because, dude, you share the name with the Lord of Destruction. Coincidence? I think not. Five health. Alright, so another pro tip. As you walk, jump, or run, your health will increase while your hunger decreases. If you stand still, you don't gain any health. Just things to keep in mind. So this sand seems to be bubbling. Is it special? Maybe. Ooh, is this real sand? Nope, seaside sand as well. Alright. Time to put down some more kelp. You slept by Lulu. Aw, you must like her. Enjoy. Laura? What Laura? Hey, hey, where are you going? You can't see anything, you're looking at me. What the hell are you? You are a hammer hood. Hammer hood. And you're waving your big old mallet around. Congratulations. Smash attack! I don't think that's an ordinary hammer blade. Man, look at that destructive power. You must be Malar's idol. You smash, smash, smashed with the best of them. Okay, Santa Claus. I'll be right there. I'm not sitting on your lap, though. Thank you. You have questions. You think. 15 apiece. Bam, 99. Alright, let's throw some more on the fires. Alright, let's let the train go. Choo choo! Oops. Oh. Oh, shit! Well, I learned something new. You can take the block. More dried grass if you need it. Alright, he's lighting the way. Freaky Fogey. Oh, he did. He turned it green. That's a nice shade of green. That's cool. Alright. We got some ivy that we can climb up. Remember my tip. If you can climb and you're jumping from high heights, you can land back on the ivy and not take fall damage. Hey, self-lighting torches. I like it. Can I cheat? I think I can, but it's not gonna let me. I think I have to go all the way around. So, let's just save the headache. Oof. Oof. Alright. Spoiler alert. Here is secret number one. We got a room with some sort of red block, some stairs, and is that? There might be someone dead in there. I think I saw dead people. Hey, there's a hammer hood. Kitty Winkle. How old are you, dude? I'm not stopping you. You can run ahead. Looks like we got a temple of some sort. Who does he think he is? God? Though he kind of glows like Obi-Wan Kenobi from Star Wars. Maybe he is Obi-Wan. Why would I want to build your temple? Hey, where'd you go? Mountaintop Temple Blueprint. So, blueprints were a thing in Dragon Quest Builders 1. They look like this. This is all the blocks. It's going to be 40 blocks in total. Or you can look at just the masonry wall, which is 36. Or you can look at just the braziers, which are 4. You can go down levels, go up levels. It gives you a completion rate. Yep, nope, never been here. This isn't the third time I've been here. I don't know what you're talking about. This is all the figment of your imagination. Gary glows a lot. And he does glow a lot. Alright. So we got some masonry wall. That must mean these are braziers. Let's build this dude his house. No, I didn't break a sweat. I'm a little animated right now. I'm not letting you read my book. Not because it's my book? Monkey magazine sandwiched. No, no sandwiches. You really shouldn't be standing on a brazier. See? You were about to be Crispy Malroff. Throw a hammer at me. Looks like I've got my second tool. Giving me the island. Okay. Got a couple palm trees. So my privateer? Private islander? Does that make me a billionaire? Rich? I know what it does make me. It makes me eccentric. I don't think a ghost can give me an island, though. Interested in your crummy wall. Oh, I can't break it. I don't think I want to yet, though. Can I break that? Okay. Arid Earth. Not a fan. Guess it is what it is. Some stony earth. Okay. Let's inspect the snow. Photographer. I'm a builder. You want photography done, you better talk to someone else. Say cheese. Nah, I'm good. Alright, let's take this. I don't feel like coming back here every time I want to use it. Boop. I have to talk to you again. Can I break these? Cannot. Can I break this now? I can. Oh, come on, Mara. Ah, you're bad at destruction. Really? You talk a lot, guy. Sure. Oh, I can take the treasure chest now. Okay. Heavens will soon answer. Can you please move your mallet off of my head? I really don't need your... Thank you. I appreciate it. Holy hell, a ship, ship, ship. Let's hope it doesn't wreck like the last one. You can't remember just like Malroth. Are you two related? Are you a dream? Are you gods? Are you Zul? If someone asks if you're a god, remember, boys and girls, you say yes. If you don't get the reference, you're too young. Alright. I can climb up more ivy. Might tear this down later. Might not. See? I don't feel like running in a giant circle, especially since I can't get to the secret. Well, I think I'm just gonna take the shortcut. Yeah. Bloop! Alright. Grab some more food. Remember, kiddies, always eat your greens. Oops, I didn't mean literally. I wanted to cook it. Alright. I think we can now get these. We can. That's good. We'll go ahead and get these out of the way. So I don't forget. Oops, that doesn't belong there. No. That does. That's a wood. It's called floorboard. Can't break that. Can't break that. Alright, it's a nice little ship. Get that out of the way. Alright, let's see what... Sir? Sir? Do you know your eyes are crossed? Wow, you glow when I hit you. I'm trying to knock your eyes straight. And you has a turban. Nope, 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 nope. I can't knock it out straight. You have a rather large sack, sir. That's a pretty big sack. Alright, what do you got to say? Bilge rat? You're a bilge rat. And you say whippersnappers backwards. Got it. Aw, Shadow, are you asleep? Are you dreaming? You're a sea dog, eh? Goddess? You don't know anything about the goddess. Goddess is from Dragon Quest Builders 1. Be my chauffeur, will ya? God damn it, where'd you appear from? Hmm. Utopia needs green, eh? And veggies? You want some veggies? You got plenty of kelp. Eat that seaweed. I heard the magic monster. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop it here, and when we come back, we're gonna go visit this place. I think he said it was Furrow Field. We'll see you in the next episode. Catch you later. Oop. Can I say goodbye? Goodbye.